Hello students, this is your course on Digital Marketing Basics. In this video on important terms in digital marketing, we will discuss the term search engine. Now, honestly speaking, search engine is a term which I've been using in the previous so many videos and is something which is expected that every digital marketer aspirant would already be aware of. In fact, even if you're not a digital marketing aspirant, you are expected to know it because you're millennials. The basic concept is that you know how to use it, even though you may not know how it works. So in this video, we'll discuss what exactly a search engine is, most popular search engines that are out there, and how it works. Now, search engine is a program that is used to search and categorize information on the World Wide Web. Having said that, search engines are also something, are programs that can work in internal networks and could be used just to be limited to the scope of an internal database. Therefore, there are specific search engines that can work in library databases, then in industry databases. They could be part of ERP solutions. But the search engine that we are discussing about here is from the digital marketing context. Therefore, we are limiting the definition to the programs that are used to search and categorize information on the World Wide Web or the internet. The searching and categorization often happens on the basis of keywords or tags which are specified by the user which is conducting the search. So whenever a user types in some search query in the form of some keywords, the search engine uses that particular query keyword to find relevant content on the entire web. And in the next slide, we'll discuss how that happens. Before that, some of the popular search engines that are currently being used by most of the world population that is online are Google, Bing, Yahoo and Baidu. Why Baidu? Baidu is a market leader in the Chinese market, where all the other search engines have very less market share. Now, Google overall in the world market, except China, enjoys about 65% of market share. Close challenger is Bing, but which is a Microsoft offering. But the difference in the market share is still very high, and it's only in the range of about 18% or so. Then you have Yahoo, which was actually on the scene before Google, but has lost relevance and has lost popularity over time. And Google has definitely grabbed the market share very aggressively. Other popular search engines that also exist are Ask, then AOL. AOL is another old one, but again, limited to mostly industrial applications than B2C applications. Then there's DuckDuckGo, Yandex, Ecosia, and then there is also Internet Archive. But their market share is very less, and as we just discussed, Google is definitely the market giant over here in the search engine business. Now, how exactly does a search engine work? Normally, when a search engine is asked to find information in the form of a search query, it follows links to look around the internet using automated programs, which are called web crawlers or spiders. I've been using this term also, crawler, in the previous many videos, and this is how exactly it works. You type in a search query. The program called Spider, a web crawler, is used by the search engine to scout the internet, okay, following various links and URLs, and land up on the relevant websites. Now, if your website has a lot of inbound links, the crawler is likely to find it faster. And spiders evaluate and learn about your web page by analyzing metadata and keywords that are there in your website. And that is why it is part of basic SEO strategy to increase the meta description relevance as well as meta tagging and improving on keyword density in your content so that crawlers can better understand what your website is all about and index it accordingly. Then spiders crawl from page to page and builds a list of word content. Now, this can only happen more efficiently if your pages, your website also have internal linking, and they can then crawl from one page to other very easily and then catalog them accordingly. Then spiders combine all the findings from each page and build an index in a large database of the search engine and then report back to search engine with the results. And this usually happens in milliseconds, as you can see on typical SERPs, where 0.004 seconds or 0.08 seconds is typically the time which is listed at the top whenever the search engine comes back to you with the results for any search query. So all this happens algorithmically, and this is how the engine, the program, basically searches information across zillions of terabytes of data which is out there on the World Wide Web and give you relevant results. So that's about search engine and how they work. In the next video, we'll talk about search engine ranking page. Although we have briefly discussed it before, also we'll just delve into it a little deeper. Until then, thank you.